Miner Zorin at 360. Bit of late money for Just Did It off the red here into 650. We're just about right. Race 2. Set here. Signal given. 319 the trip. Victor Matt in the 7, the favourite. We're ready. Racing. Oh, a bit slow out, Victor Matt. Speed coming, Watto's Revenge, and driving hard, Just Did It. Just Did It goes through to lead. Glendenning through to second. Then came Watto's Revenge. And next is Victor Matt, Scorchin' Lil, Dinah Zorin, and Megalomaniac. But turning, Just Did It clear. Is well clear of Watto's Revenge, and Just Did It. Goes on to beat Watto's Revenge. Third home, Victor Matt. Then Glendenning behind those, Dinah Zorin, then Megalomaniac, and Scorchin' Lil back at the tail end. The time here is 18 and 33. Just Did It. Stephen Brook, number one, getting the prize here. He jumped well, found the lead, used a bit of the track to the turn, but was able to go and win 5 lengths the margin in the end. Numbers are 1, 4, 7, and 2. Just Did It, Stephen Brook. Jay Rice S. Brook, a white and blue dog, was 2015 Cosmic Rumble Clinger. Number one, second to four, Watto's Revenge, Des Denton, a white and black dog, December 2015, Watto Lotto Just For Show. And number six,